In this video, we're going to take a look at how to set up the IW2 on a ceiling mounted projector. The first step is to grab the interactive pin and remove the wireless receiver. Then plug the wireless receiver into the USB port on a laptop or computer. After that, we want to grab the sensor camera and plug in the included USB cord. To provide power for the sensor camera, you'll need to plug it into a USB port or use the included power adapter. Next, load the IW driver and begin the calibration process with the help of a friend or colleague. Follow the steps to ensure that the sensor camera is the appropriate distance from your projected screen. Next step, follow the instructions and align the sensor camera with the interactive pin. Now to calibrate your IW2, you need to tap and hold the interactive pin over the four red dots as they appear in each corner. To secure the sensor camera, use the included ceiling mount and attach your sensor camera to the bottom or the top of your ceiling mounted projector. At this point, IW2 is calibrated, but it may not be aligned with your projected area. To realign, try using the annotator software's free pin tool and realign it by eye, or simply recalibrate the IW2.